struggling. Today I'm going to be playing some more Final Fantasy 15. Final Fantasy 15 in time unknown, only a prophecy keeps up 11 people's hearts, but darkness feels looking that four brave warriors begin their journey prepared to fight ways to four. However, they do not know. I was saying that before it loaded. Anyways, I enjoyed the game. Also, I forgot to save, but I technically didn't need to save. I didn't really need to save because it was just a tutorial and a lore guide, even though Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Star. But yeah, I already got the... There's some grunting. The fuck is that? Not no one I know. I don't think so. Oh no, you're Noctis? Noctis. That's a... Noctis. What the hell is that? Okay, well, you know what? It's all good, okay? Why are you guys so much faster than me? Guys, stop. Guys, stop. Ow. Oh, Jesus. Ow, that hurt. Knock this. Stop. Stop dying.
Hang in there, buddy.
Ooh, that's Prompto. Prompto. Prompto Argon. Prompto Argon. Okay. I know what Prompto is. Ignis. That's the person I don't know. Ignis sign. Wait, they're gonna be Gladiolus. These are the four warriors.
I got your back.
AKA, including me.
Let's go.
I'm gonna have so much fun at this game. Oh, the game already looks so beautiful, and the game already looks so fun already. Before the fall. Oh, so they fell somewhere? Where? Oh my god, they look so good. Oh my god.
The decreed hour is come.
Oh.
Set forth with my blessing, my Prince Noctis.
I'm not even joking.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
That looks so good.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Holy shit, that's so well made.
Right.
Oh my god, it looks so beautiful. Stop being so beautiful. It's Gladiolus, Prompto, Ignis, and Noctis. Gotta remember those names. Also, sorry that I don't have subtitles on right now. I forgot to put them. That guy has a magnificent beard.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
There's princes.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Oh my god.
Your Highness!
Ooh.
What now?
Something happened to his leg. Ignis, I fucking love the character.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Hi, Kor.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but... I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Oh my god, it looks so good! Also, before they started talking, interrupting me. Oh, I just got a random thing. Before they interrupted me, I really like the character designs and the voices for all of the characters already. Also, that guy's beard is magnificent. Also, just everything so far is good. So far, everything is good. I like the story. I like how good everything looked. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucis Calum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man reunion in tow. His destination, Altissia, capital of Accordo, where he would formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. So I have seen absolutely nothing of this. Because I wanted to keep myself away so that whenever I did my Let's Play, I would have a completely different... I would be starting anew. I wouldn't know anything that happened. But so far, the game looks absolutely beautiful. Everything looks fucking great. the graphics, I'm getting an A+ in graphics. It's like I'm grading their fucking thing in school. A+ in graphics. I'm giving them, so far, I'm enthralled. I want to continue this game. Yeah. Type 0, actually Final Fantasy Type 0 will not be a series on the channel. What I actually am going to do is I'm going to be live streaming it on Twitch. That's what Type 0 is going to be, since I like Type 0, but Type 0 is not going to be a series. It's just going to be a live stream on Twitch. I've already played like a half an hour into the game. I might keep saying that it looks so good because it just really does. Hey guys. Like the cutscenes.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
I love Ignis.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
Ignis isn't Gladio.
I already pushed myself to the brink of death.
You get up. Come on, guys. I'm not joking.
I love all the voices equally, but Igneous and Gladiolus.
I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
Oh, this way.
So heavy.
Is this really part of the game?
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, Gladio.
My hands are killing
me. So it's not Gladiolus.
You'd rather I kill you with mine.
Easy there.
Actually, subtitles. Yes. On. And I do want the names on so I can know who the hell is talking.
Guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said
at least now
right there.
You literally, can guys actually read it.
Looks that way on a map of the world.
So it's not Gladiolus, it's just Gladiol. Because that's what Prompto said. Prompto said Gladiol, not Gladiolus. I don't know if that's a...
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys that... even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Final Fantasy.
We'll be there in no time.
Hopefully, like I said, hopefully none of this music is copyrighted. Because I really just... I don't want a copyright strike. It might be like... it's a bit selfish. You'd rather not get a, you'd rather not play this game for your subscribers, just because of copyright strike. A copyright strike is a lot to this channel. Means a lot. But anyways, besides that, Hammerhead output. Oh, we're already are we getting our car fixed?
Y'all kept a girl waiting.
Cindy.
Now, which one's the prince?
Right here.
Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy.
Cindy.
Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Sid! I love Sid.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
I love Cid. Cid's one of my favorite characters.
Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Hi, Cid. Oh, I love Cid. Cid's so fucking awesome. Ah, oh, he's
Prince
gone.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Hey, don't be mean. That car's great. I think those of you who meant by slackjaw. I don't know.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all
Cid looks great,
him.
By the way.
Let's get moving. Right this way.
Her voice actually matches the way her character looks. Just saying.
Now we play the waiting game.
Same with Ignis, Gladius, Prompto, and
never any good at it either.
Not gonna lie, they got really good voice actors for it. One, they got really good voice actors, and two, they got really good voice actors that fit their personality and their character design. Anyways, hi Cindy. Talk to you.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
World map. Thank you for a world map. Even though I think we already had one since. Visit the local tipster to gather.
Well, anyway. Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Okay. Hi, who are you? You're
hey,
a shop.
What are you after this time?
Earn gil by completing hunts or by selling trinkets you find. How many gil? Oh, I don't have any gil. Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna get rid of those.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Pretty much. Wait, what? Prince Noctis and his royal routine. Routine set out to set sail for the neighboring land of Accordo, where the prince is to wed with his brothed. Having channeled all their funds into repairs of the regio, however, the four friends must now find a way to earn some gil, the currency of choice, outside in song.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Hey, yeah, we need a mission.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
Okay.
Also, I'd be happy
really
to pay
really
y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
I don't know if that's like
old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
I don't know if that's like a bad thing to say or like a mean thing to say, like an inappropriate thing. Like, I don't know. I don't know. Like, is calling someone cute inappropriate? I don't think it is. You might be like, how in the hell would that be inappropriate? I mean, like, just basing someone off their appearance? Well, I'm not really basing off of them. I'm not saying that I want to date her. I'm just saying she's cute. Spend ability points AP to power up Noctis and his friend. That was really... I don't even know anymore. Acquire new abilities on the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Ascension. Use ability points to activate nodes on an Astral Sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn AP by leveling up, completing quests and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in conversation. Can you really earn by impressing friends? Anyways, Nexus. That boosts Noctis' technique, repertory. Activate these nodes for more ways to take out enemies. Okay. So this is Noctis. This is all of them. Boost Lynch. Deliver a powerful counterattack with, okay. That's Prompto. Let's go magic. That's Noctis. Okay, both of these are Noctis. Absorb on it. Yeah, like, nah, wait, what? How much? Oh, okay. Never mind. Fine, that's good content. Okay, I can afford these three. Boom. Okay, let's see. Use The left directional stick plus circle to take a step in the mid-air after attacking. Cost MP one time only. Reduce MP. Yeah, I like that. Okay, we can't really do anything else. We're all just level one. Level one.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
So it is demons.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay.
Demons.
Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
Wait, I don't even know what the fuck she gave us. Wait, what the hell did she just give us?
Take a look at our wares.
Oh, that's what she gave us.
Pleasure doing business.
Daggers. I'm looking down here with the four characters. There's Noctis, Gladiol. I'm pointing at them, although you can't even see them. Gladiolus, Ignis, and Prompto. I'm guessing checkmark means this weapon's good for them. So I just got a weapon that's good for everyone.
Hey, come again.
You're welcome. Gear. Yeah, I know. Noctis, you're gonna get your broadsword. Although you have an ancient blade. Gladiolus, you're gonna get... Oh, you already have one. Oh. Whatever. Ignis, you're gonna get... Oh, you already have daggers. And then you probably already have a handgun, so... I just bought those. Fuck.
Hey, drop. What are you after this time?
That's so...
Pleasure doing business.
So, yeah.
Yeah, see you later.
For me. Let's go, guys. Wait, okay. They still have their stuff, right? And yeah. Okay. Wait, is that? Are they long? You changed his name? No, no, no. That's their ultimate name. Okay. So
better
over.
Make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Yeah, let's get your butt over here. Ah, I see. They're like scorpions.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noctis? Yeah!
The threat meter is blazing. That's fine. Yeah. Conjure weapons to attack. Hold circle to flip the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly to adapt to the flow.
Got all those arms at your disposal.
Use them.
You're on the same page.
What they're up against.
You said it.
No one is a nice guy.
You're right.
Didn't mean to do that.
Excellent work. On we go.
Oh, they're just everywhere. Okay. Yeah. Not behind this. Okay, never mind. I was light phasing, whatever the fuck. Fucking the warp thing. I know they call warp strike when you attack someone. I think it's just called warp. I don't know. Talk about HUD. What do you mean by... What's the HUD? I mean, not HUD. HUD. Yeah, keep it on the foot. I want it off.
Tread lightly.
I don't press square to move on the foot. Hold foot. Okay, I know what that is.
Best offense is a good defense. Yeah! Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up. Don't.
let's be done with this riffraff.
Hey! Try this!
Smell the tumbling!
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some heat.
Get right. Get fucking. Oh, Jesus Christ. You guys are fucking terrible at your fucking job, Reaper Tails.
Yep.
I thought you were supposed to be. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't. There you go. Eliminate the.
Alright. We'll be done in no time.
Okay, and then we have this.
Let's get on with it.
Apparently these guys are faster than me. Okay. Ignis.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Oh, Ignis.
Nowhere until the repairs are done.
The
then train. We head for Golden Key.
Yeah, okay. Then Ignis after that, we are. Oh, Jesus Christ, never mind. He's not slow. He's fucking fast as fuck. Boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs.
Okay, Ignis seems to be the fastest one.
The air. Got it.
Ignis seems to be the fastest one. Actually, no, Gladiolus does. Then Ignis, then Prompto, then me.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Okay. Nice to know that the further it goes.
Warp strike to catch him off guard.
Get wrecked. Correct.
If I may. I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
That's crossing the line.
My you're fucking a wreck. I didn't do that. That was quite. Yep.
Nice.
We're all
complete.
Good, man. That was fucking easy as fuck.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey,
hello.
It's Indy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since.
Oh, rescue.
He staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look. So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Hey! There we go. Just make it easier to get there. Is he actually holed up in the shack? Doesn't look like it, but, you know. Oh, maybe. Yeah.
What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics Red Tusk, extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on cyber tusks in the area.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Hunter becomes a hunted to secure the shack. Okay, that's easy. Yeah.
Never miss!
You're mine!
Get your ass out of here.
Yep, right, got it.
Down! See ya!
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Your time has come.
Here goes nothing!
Yeah. We good. Might have heard a bit, but we good. Yeah, I was gonna say we should have enough now. Nah, I don't want air stuff. I want this one.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Oh, the shack. Maybe wouldn't have gotten hurt if we went to the other shack than this shack. Guy, wait, where are you guys? Okay, I don't even know what happened.
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Sabertusk.
Friends propose strategies to gain revenge in combat. Pillar your strategies earn AP. Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantly locate the blue. I know that.
It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
Okay.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah.
Get off me. Okay.
Not the time for horseplay.
Didn't mean to do that.
There I am.
Don't die on me.
Ah, fucking hell. Jesus Christ, guys.
Getting by.
Devils?
Never knew what hit him. Right there.
We're good.
I'm the worse for wear.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
It'll be nice. It'll be nice. I'll do it for free.
Yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
He gave me anything.
Way to show
anyway.
Some
he gave me a magical pass.
Let's get ready to kick some tail.
Yay. Huh. What's this? That bomb. Locate the target.
I've been hunting for years, but I ain't never seen dual horns with blood red tusks like those.
Ooh.
Wonder if the night's growing longer's got anything to do with them. And whatever it is, we ought to take it out before it can spawn any more like it. Wonder if the night's growing longer's got anything to do with them. Sure.
Over here? Okay. Not too far. Guys coming? Guys gonna run? Not. Kinda have to go around this thing. Fuck off. Fuck off. Thank you.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe awaits. Prepare for this encounter by resting at the nearby haven. Ignis will cook a stasis boosting meal for the party. Yeah, good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Okay. Learning more about the story from random dialogue. So apparently these are meant for us. Like, these aren't just random outfits. These were made specifically for just us. And they are supposed to represent us. So meaning we should.
You wanna make camp?
Sure, let's make camp. Camp's a haven to enjoy get good rest to tally EXP.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
You don't even have anything on you. How the hell are you gonna whip up something? Next day. I'm gonna try to keep these episodes relatively long because I'm pretty sure this game's gonna be fucking long. Where the hell did you get all that shit? Where the hell did you get all of that? So confused. Not even joking. Without Whatever. You know what? Just don't question it. It's Final Fantasy. What the fuck is that? Is that a bomb? They're trying to make food, not a bomb. Fucking Ignis. Ooh, I actually get to pick? What? Ooh, I forgot what they're called. The triangle rice and the seaweed under it. I forgot what they're called. Ignis uses ingredients to prepare meals at camp. Acquire new recipes to expand Ignis' cookbooks and variety of bonuses available. So this increases attack by 10. This increases maximum... rice balls, there we go. This increases HP by 50. This increases attack by 30. I don't know why we would do that. We should just do that. This increases attack by 20. Ooh. Do we have enough for that? We do have enough for it. I also like how he... I know exact... Ooh, maybe that one. And we look like we're in a house now. Not in a tent. So we got our attack by 20 and our maximum HP by 150. Seems like the best idea that I should... seems like the good thing that I should've done. Maybe I picked the most powerful one too soon. But, like, I feel like it was just the best thing. Oh, yeah, we gained a lot of XP. How many levels do we go up? Almost 3, but we did get 2 levels. 2 levels. Prompt was photograph. Gladius' survival. That's what the fuck they are. That's theirs. Prompto's is photography. Ignis is cooking. Gladius is surviving. Mine's fishing. The fuck? Or maybe that's the camp. Oh yeah, that must be the camp. Like the camp. Prompto is documenting the journey in photographs. Review the picture he takes and save his best snapshots. Share snapshots on social media and show your friends. Oh wow, I can actually share. That looks not like that one. Yeah, that's good enough. Apparently you can only save 150 though. I'm sad now. Saving. Access the pause menu outside of dungeon combat to save manually. Note that
back. Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Okay.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
I think the car is the least of our worries. Apparently we have a really big thing to fight. So let's start going, guys. Prompto, Ignis, Gladiolus, and Noctis. I really like their names. I think my favorite is actually Ignis. When I first thought of Ignis, like when I thought of the name Ignis, like when I saw his name Ignis, I immediately thought of fire. Prompto, I immediately thought of, prompts, like quick event prompts. I don't know why, but
sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car.
Gladiolus.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Gladiolus. I mainly thought of a gladiator, which I'm pretty sure that's what they were going for because he seems like the brute strength of the group. I seem like the more Ignis seems more, Ignis seems, like the mage of the group. Prompto seems like he's, like, the speed of the group. I seem like I'm the strategist of the group, and Gladiolus seems like
over
he's
there!
The
that's it, right?
Gladiolus.
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
That's pretty big. Gladiolus must be the brute strength. Hello.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
Sure. Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Shomu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Yes!
Pronto!
Duly noted.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing. You rang?
Ow.
I'm on. One last push. Suffice to finish them off?
Yeah.
Go on. Break him. Break him. There we go.
Ring, ring.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He did not just do the Final Fantasy, like, victory.
Hey, Dave just called, said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
I like all these characters. I like these characters. These characters are fun. These characters seem like they have a nice friendship. A friendship that will forever stick. Like all the Final Fantasy games. That sounds rude.
It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Hey, we're not that... Okay, don't treat us like we're just fucking... I don't want to be treated like I am just...
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh.
Oh, that hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Oh, God, it looks so cool. Wait, are we fighting that? No, we shouldn't be. Yeah, okay, good. I didn't want to fight something that big already. I mean, I kind of do, but shut up. That's really cool. Fucking, I already love it. Ah, I love this game already. But yeah, I like these characters. My favorite, I don't have a favorite. My favorite character design, probably Ignis. I really like the cool slick.
Remember,
I like the cool slick back.
Easy as they come.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Gladio!
Don't miss!
Correct. Ooh, man, boys, boys!
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Pronto! Thought you'd never ask! Woo! We got some real chemistry here.
Ha! Feisty little devils.
Not another one out.
Yeah. Oh my god. Stop punning.
Time has come.
Is he even actually bonus for performing special maneuvers like such as blindside? Fucking. I actually like the battling system in the, when I played Type-Zero, the battling system's actually weird. It's just really weird. But the battling system in this is actually pretty easy. I like it. Wait, why is it called Tension Blade? Oh, that's why. It's a blade of it. Oh, is that like a gunblade? Please tell me it's like a gunblade. Ah, come on. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. I don't have time to deal with all of this bullshit. No, not me. Not him. I want you to attack me. Ah, crap. I freaking missed the bot.
Come on. I got a date with a cup of noodles.
Okay, I'm really bad at finesse, apparently. So that means that's what I'm gonna have to focus on a lot more. I think finesse is just not like how many hits you miss. I think that's what finesse is. Prompto kind of runs weird. Now he's running fine, but like he used to be, he was running now with his back to the ground. Yep, there it is, right there. It's like he's charging like a bull. Can we... Dang it, I wanted to jump over. Dr. Fisher is wondering about the area.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
This? Ooh, what's this? Taika's Pit Shop. Our spicy jambala will have you jump for joy and scavenge for seconds.
What sort of meat
they use here?
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good.
Wait, before you guys go, I want to actually look at stuff. Calm your tits. Who are you? Your shop.
Well, howdy.
Bye. Oh, yeah. I'm going to buy actually a few of these.
Much appreciated.
Refreshing herbal cures poison. Okay. Actually, let's just buy... Yeah, let's buy some more. Just
please come again.
Huh.
Move. Check. Check this. Instruction, inspection, holler down the hammerhead. We'll pride ourselves on attention to detail.
Anything
no job too
about.
Smart. Hey, Gladios. Okay, fine. You want to fucking eat? God damn it. Hi, girl. I mean, hi, guys.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Welcome.
Let's talk.
Y'all hungry for info?
Nearby havens are marked anyway. Thank you so much. Nearby parking. Yes. What are those? Nearby. Oh, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Jesus Christ. You know, procurement points have been. Procurement. Does that mean like camp places or like places to cure? Thank you.
So what will it be today?
50 gil, that's a lot. That's a lot of gil. 700 gil, I don't even have 700 gil. Fuck. I wish I had that. Because that would have been great. Okay, let's just do this one.
Coming right up.
Look out, stomach.
Thank you. We should level up. Oh, gain in one. Yay, got a new recipe. And hunt. Restaurant properties will tip you off to hunts that award gil and other prizes. Slay the targets and report back to the tipper to claim your bounty. Complete hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter rate. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks.
Take your pick.
Actually, you know what? We'll do this in the next video. This is it for this video. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, favorite, share, comment, all that good stuff, if you want. Yeah, Twitter, Patreon, and Twitch will be in the description below. Follow those, especially since I'm going to start using my Twitch now for Type Zero, Final Fantasy Type Zero. Goodbye!